tell us where you are?
Is it a test?
Remember where you are?
I don't know where I am. We're at the airport of Montreal. What and who is heading our way? Having yogurt. Treasure
stars. Who is this?
Sasha. Hi, Sasha. Want some more yogurt? Where are we going, Sasha? It looks like the clubhouse rocket. Sasha?
Sasha, where we're on our way to?
Where are we going?
Oh, it's upside down.
Sasha going on a plane? Sasha going on a plane? Are we going to see? Who's Sasha going to see?
Who are you going to see, Sasha?
Sasha's busy.
Look.
Bye-bye.
There's a plane moving there, Sasha.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon from the flight deck. Your captain speaking. My name is Mike Simons, joining the front the flight deck here at the controls of Vancouver. First Officer Martin Novak. On behalf of your cabin team, led by Service Director Sylvia, welcome aboard Air Canada 1133, departing shortly for the Vancouver International Airport. Thank you for your patience this afternoon. We'll look outside the right-hand side of the aircraft. They're just finishing up loading the cargo.
La cabine change en mode de vol. Un masque à oxygène tombera automatiquement d'un panneau au-dessus de vous. Restez assis.
Where are we going,
tirez
Sasha?
Le masque vers vous. Servez-vous de la
bande
élastique
pour la maintenir
sur votre
Where
nez
are we going
et votre
on
bouche.
The airplane?
Ajustez votre masque.
We're going to Vancouver?
Respirez normalement. Mettez toujours
Uncle
votre masque
Mike.
Avant d'aider quelqu'un.
Uncle Mike?
Always no. Secure your own.
Run along the grey wall. And then you're going to go into space. How's that?
Welcome to Vancouver. Monday, June
driving, Sasha. You can drive home if you want. Now you've had some experience. Wow.
Sasha.
Hey.
Hey, wow.
driving to, Sasha? Sasha, where are you going?
I'm driving.
Yes, where are you going? Are you going to see Matanzaza?
I'm driving.
Yes, where?
Very good.
Wow, look, Daddy's filming while Mommy's filming.
Wow. Oh, quack, 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 quack.
Welcome back.
Whoop.
Oh. You okay? Yeah. Oh.
Can you drive, Sasha? Can Sasha steer the boat? Be careful. Kill a bit of time for this one.
Okay, well, we can do another round if you want.
Run these people over.
We are going to the aquarium. These are the people we're trying to kill. Hi.
Hi, someone already ran over his foot.
Horses, little train, another car. This is Papa Paul. Salut, Papa Paul.
Salut. Oh, good timing.
Oh, they're going. Bye.
Stop. Yeah, something like that turning left idea was a very good one. Mind you, we can double back. Black velvet and that little boy's smile. Black velvet. Happy at your work?
And Isabel's coming too. Hi, Isabel. Sasha will be coming too when she's finished her nap.
Can you film the horse's bottom?
This is Papa Paul. He wants me to film the horse's butt.
This is gone then.
Oh, too late. And this is me. Hey, I'm coming too. Eyes peeled for raccoons. Wow, boat.
Royal
guys, hello. Nice forest.
We'll come out there on Saturday after we won the lotto.
Yes, of course.
So we'll have that one and that one. No.
Okay, I'll stop now.
Dolphins, it is very costly as well, because every time they need to leap, they need to eat. And we know dolphins are not the only ones looking for food out there, right? It turns out that overfishing is the number
okay.
one threat
that is it.
Our
that is
oceans
it. You okay?
today. And although these dolphins are not the target of those fish nets, we know that they are not the target. They are looking for those fish as well. So with Hannah and Helen, we know that these nets pose serious threats.
Can you see
the
dolphins?
But other marine life, such as sharks,
wow.
sea turtles, and birds as well. Now, like any good mystery, the more we try to uncover about these animals, the more questions we end up with. But the one question that we are most dedicated to answering here in Vancouver
look,
is how can we help
look.
These
wow.
truly incredible animals? Wow. Thank you,
Mommy.
Mommy.
Mommy. Mommy. Mommy.
Mommy.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeesh.
You want to see the fish? That's a penguin.
What's that, Sasha? Wow. At peak. At peak. At peak.
Hey, Sasha, want to look at Mommy? Sasha. Hey, babe.
Mm-hmm. Sasha?
Across Canada at markets and restaurants to bring you guilt-free seafood items without you having to doing all the guessing work. When you make those decisions to choose ocean-wise, you can rest assured you're helping protect dolphins just like me. So although we may find
big dolphins.
A lot of help to protect them. We have our trainers, our researchers, Helen and Hannah, but also all of you by visiting today. You supported our conservation and research efforts. So on behalf of myself, Anna, and of course Helen and Hannah.
Wow. See?
Okay,
look, 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 Sasha, look here. Look. Wow. Say hi. Look. Wow.
Mommy's on a train! You want to go with Mommy?
Want to sit with Mommy?
We'll do a nice picture.
You sit there?
I sit with you?
No.
Just for a quick picture.
No, I don't think so.
Our journey begins as we go to meet Princess Klahaya and her friends, who is at her nest. They see Sasquatch. He appears very upset and is throwing rocks off the mountain.
You're right.
Wow, she moved quick.
No sense in me destroying the forest. Let's go get the chief. The other Sasquatch have told me.
Why are we here? Because we
Cam!
I know that, but you're there.
Want more pancakes, Sasha?
No.
No? You want Daddy to have more pancakes?
No thanks.
No thanks, no Daddy? Mommy?
No.
Oh, Mommy wants some more. Mm-hmm.
Place in Vancouver on Sunday, Canada Day.
Thank you. demonstrations, guided eco tours, and ranger talks at the bear habitat. So if you have any questions, my name is Maggie. Feel free to ask. Otherwise, enjoy the ride.
Very carefully, you can see absolutely nothing.
It's a cloud.
Are you feeling okay, baby?
I love it. I love the clouds. It's beautiful.
Did you make it without shaking too much? Going on the metal box on those cable things?
I didn't throw up. Thank you. Didn't throw up.
Did you poo?
No.
Wow.
No poo. No pee-pee, no poo. Yay! What are you doing, my butch baby?
Come on here.
Okay. Do you like it here, Sasha?
Wow, look. And suddenly the silence was broken.
By the sprites!
The Highland Ukulele Band. That's mummy. Yeah. Mummy's lost it. Oh, it's the Calvin Klein Lumberjacks.
Job opportunities for those who are willing to work hard, and these men were called Lumberjacks. They stayed in logging camps in the remote valleys where logging was taking place. Their wages were only a few dollars a day, and the work was extremely dangerous.
Something that we want to do.
Okay, okay, no, Sasha, wait, okay, wait.
So you're going to be tomorrow? Yes. Okay, no problem.
Wow, Sasha, what's that?
Please steady yourself.
It is right over there. Vancouver Zoo. And there are animals everywhere. I've been here for an hour. And I forgot to bring the family. Who's that? Who's that? Ooh, it's Sasha. Yeah, look. Wow, Ancoli cattle. Oh, dear.
No!
big lion there. And there's another one over there. Two lions. That's a daddy lion. And there's a mummy lion.
It's a Sasha lion.
He's going to stand up? Oh, why is he such a small and frozen? Oh, he can walk. Where's Sasha?
Mine.
Sasha, sit.
Sit down.
Hell?
Okay, you cannot. You need to sit on mommy's lap, okay?
They tend to live in the mountainous regions, hills of the Andes and such like. Here on the right-hand side, a little bit further up, you can see our Caribbean flamingos with their babies because it's nice and safe for them there. We've had some good views of our Arctic wolves today. If you spot a flash of white over here, that could be them. And on the left-hand side, unlike our little Spanish boars here.
Hi, Sasha.
A bit windy.
A bit windy.
Eight, nine.
la la.
No picture. No picture.
What? No picture. No. Say oh la la. Say it all. Oh la la.
shadows Seattle. Which looks like a cloud, but it's not.
Mesdames et messieurs, bienvenue à Montréal.